who is trying for fertility, and when we actually look at their reports, they have a thin endometrium, correct? Any endometrium which is less than 4 mm is classified as a thin endometrium. This lady has an endometrium of 2.2 millimeters. This is a very frustrating thing. In this, we need to take a detailed history. But remember, in India, one of the most important things is going to be tuberculosis or TB. As we rightly predicted, this lady has experienced pulmonary TB, which is called chest TB, 10 years back. So you would wonder, for a lady who has taken correct medications for 9 months for TB, why does the endometrium become thin? Because remember, those TB bacteria from the lungs might have gone in the uterus, and they affect the uterus, causing uterine TB or endometrial TB, which damages the endometrium completely. Guys, mind you, we see a lot of girls with thin endometrium because we are a unit which performs autologous stem cell therapy in the endometrium. But remember one thing, this endometrial TB has a very poor prognosis. The outcome ratios are less than 10%. Unfortunately, a lot of girls end up either with abortion, adoption, as well as surrogacy, even if they conceive.